space cow.
Hey, it's Flavi.
Flavio.
What? Exactly.
I was worried the game was getting some meta shit or something. I was kind of worried the game was crashing. The game had me fooled. I was what? I was like, I kind of want to talk to them.
Space cows. I can't stand.
Because I'm worried that maybe I've missed. Maybe I've missed a dragonfly because I didn't talk to one of them after I did like a thing, you know. Because that definitely seems to be a bit of a pattern in the game. You do something and then to actually get the reward, you need to talk to the person. Ouch indeed. What do you got?
Thanks for freeing the cows.
Move him back where? Just to you? It's funny, so usually I find that when I have my tablet on, I'll get a message on Discord and the tablet will go off, you know, notify me. What do you think you're doing? Is that all of them? Seems kind of happy.
Way to go, Spyro! We'll make a farmer out of you yet. By the way, while you were out looking for my cows, I found this here critter and I think it may belong to you.
Alright. There's another one.
Hey, it's Cedric!
Cedric from Harry Potter. That movie's my favorite. The, Goblet of Fire. Anyway, what I was saying though was that so my tablet would go off, and if I don't look at the message, if I don't look at it, I have two other phones, Like the one I use now, and then my older, my S5 Active. Oh, there's one up top. How do I get up there? Oh, clever. Tricky girl. Tricky girl.
Hey, it's the haunt.
The haunt? Okay. Are we still missing one, I think? Still missing one. Well, there's more in-depth looks at this, right? In the pastures. It's like, it's too bad I can't, like... Free the clouds, super flame charge, cow abduction, one. There's a one there, though, which makes me feel like there's more to that. Platform panic. I'm pretty sure I did both the, both the, like, secret stage things, whatever you want to call them. This is something I'm probably gonna have to look up.
Cows. I can't stand them.
Yeah. So let me. Hopefully, I can find this out quick.
Did you see that? Farmer Dill forgot to lock the gate and the cows got out. And it looks like there's more UFOs this time. Do you think you're up for another run? Farmer Dill needs your help. Will you try rescuing the cows?
I feel like that could be a meme. Farmer Dill needs your help. How to apply the thing. Press the A button when you're over count. Press the X button to shoot UFOs. Hold down the B button to fly fast.
Did you see?
I don't need to listen to this.
What?
Do they just keep respawning, by the way? I wonder. At least you have infinite health by the looks of it. But I'm glad they let you know when one's being abducted. Damn it, I didn't hold it. There's only two left in the rope over here. God. Fuck's sakes, this is getting annoying. Oh my god, really good. There we go.
Cool! You did it again! Please take my pet dragonfly as my thanks.
My pet dragon.
Make sure to feed her lots of crickets. She just loves them. Hey, it's J-Dubs.
J-Dubs. J-Dubs. J-Daddy.
Do you want to take a spin in the prototype UFO? Thanks.
Nobody calls me J-Daddy. I don't know if anyone's seen that advertisement. It's on TV quite a few times at work, where it's like a guy in the mirror, like, talking to himself, trying to get his confidence up. And he's like, one of them's like, guessing he's supposed to be like approaching a girl, and he's like, J-Dom, J-Daddy. And like, nobody calls me J-Daddy. It's like, go get a haircut. That will increase your confidence. I mean, technically, like, looking good, I think, increases your confidence when you look sharp, but otherwise. Spyro, are you okay there? Are you okay there, buddy? Oh, it was back there. What am I doing?
Ouch!
I think I could say that this recording session has not gone as smoothly as I would have wanted it to. I have 37 hours at work, so that means once I go back, I got 5 nights in a row. Maybe, just maybe, I'll call in for one of them. Oh, never mind. I was like, wait, it's daytime. What? Of course it's daytime, you idiot.
Hello,
Spyro. You need to collect more of those them air bugs, and I should have this honeycomb raft working like a charm.
And I have, what, 42? So I either need to find the last one I'm missing in Dojo. There might be a few in the Hub world that I can actually get, that maybe aren't in the other, you know, the other area. Lip of the Claw. So what, I saw it, but I didn't get it? Hunter's Lesson in front of the castle. I'm kind of curious about the ones that I've missed in the Hub world. Because I would assume if we're going like that, they're in location base, then that would mean there's more just around here, right? Would that be fair to assume? But at the same time, like, what if they're off to the left? Because it's not like I have a whole lot to explore in this Hub world anyway. Like, it's just kind of hard to imagine that I've missed any that aren't in the locales that I don't have yet. Or in the locales I do have. Right? Pretty sure, like, got any that was underwater.